So we just woke up. It's about 5 o'clock right now. We got about a 2 hour journey ahead of us. We're heading out to Wabino, the big Wabo. And so hopefully we can catch some fish. We have a long journey ahead of us.
Son of a bitch got what away.
Shame.
Sadness.
All right, send her back down. How big is he?
He's an eater, barely. No, he's actually too small.
Alright.
Throw him back.
Let him go.
Let him go, let him grow.
Oh, coming after the one I just did, dog.
You miss it?
I might try a jig and pull.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's a nicer one. Nice eater.
You miss him again?
Again? Well, I missed him the first time. That's why.
Got him? Atta boy. Oh, you snagged him.
Right from the tail. Right from the tail.
He's too good.
All right, let him go. It's a little guy anyways. There we go, let him go.
Perfect right. Release.
That's now four minnows. And
oh, right next to the eye. I did it. Fight of a lifetime there.
I missed it. That was a good fight.
I just jigged it.
Dreams.
White one. Big one, the ollie gets off at the top of the hole, right?
Yeah, that's how it goes.
Ah, little one.
Oh well.
You gotta catch the little ones to get to the big ones.
You gotta catch the little ones to get to the big ones right now.
Yep. And that's a godforsaken. Yep. Need a new minnow.
just drop it down.
That's what I did.
And just watch it, because it's going to start bumping.
I checked to see if it had bait first, and then I messed it. It doesn't have bait.
Him again, son of a gun.
That bait him.
This one feels like a girthier one. Baby.
You just put that one down.
Yeah. Hey, you know, however many attempts that was, it was worth it.
Ice Daddy got his man.
Ice Daddy always gets his man.
Hey, Cole, the end one.
End one, Cole.
For hopefully another fish.
Oh, Hunter, look at it.
Get it, Hunter, get it. It teases me.
The problem with being the fastest alive is that you always live in the dark. Send her back down. We'll see. Get ourselves another one.
That was nice, actually. Nice hit on that one. So,
crossing the old fingers, it's a bigger one. Let's take a look at the one you just caught. Oh, baby. Look at that. Oh, yeah. Get the angles. Oh, spicy. That's a hoglet right there.
That's the one I missed earlier.
Is it?
Uh-huh.
Dang. Alright. Here you go. Atta boy, Dakota.
Nope, nothing on it.
Only problem with doing well on tip downs is that you start to get neighbors. Slowly, surely gonna creep over. Ooh. Baby. Ooh. Get him real good. Where's he going? No. Good bend. Oh, baby. Little one again. Yeah, we're in little one season right now.
Just tapping it. If you looked out, you might. Got him? Nice. You're good, kid. You're good. Oh, little one.
Nice. Bad thing is he takes the middle.
Yeah. I'll go grab you another middle quick.
Ooh, which feels like a nice one.
Woo! Just hold on to it. You'll feel them, Cole. The hit.
I could tell it was a small one. I wasn't too worried.
Wow. You can only catch small ones.
I almost beat Isaac on smallest fish, maybe.
Yeah, you can't catch old northern bait like I did.
You got that fast action. Yeah.
Hunter!
I just...
I know, I just...
There's nothing on there.
Did that one.
Oh. I just did that one! Yeah. Oh.
Big old miss! You already know.
There's a big one on it. It's sucking on it. Isaac's gonna get it. Isaac's gonna get it. Maybe. No, that was a big whiff.
Was it still on there.
Was it now? Big old whiff, I heard.
Yeah. Whiff.
Does this look like a big old whiff to you?
What can I say? I'm a pro.
Like, I ain't walking away. I know.
Still smaller.
It was really tiny.
These littler guys feel like they have more fight than the others.
Yeah, I told them.
You're just prejudiced against that middle. So the difference is he's a middleist.
Ooh, nice one. Good job.
You want it? You can have it.
It ain't easy being cheesy.
There you go.
Beautiful little perch though. Great color. Good one. Got ourselves right here, folks. Beautiful. Seven-inch perch. This is what they call a quality eater. I'm not gonna be letting him go. Perch is expensive nowadays. And one's coming up. Pop ya. Oh yeah.
There we go. Well, you ain't flying away.
Awesome. Thank you.
one.
We're gonna let him go, actually.
I get the line out of my hat.
Oh boy.
Just on the side of the lip. Little fella.
We're just gonna let him go. He is not big enough to keep.
Come away.
Good breeder for next year. Real big breeder. We need to keep these in the lake. Hey yo! Get with this one. Oh baby. Oh baby. We got ourselves a class A breeder right here. Good stock for next year. But not that good, but good for future. Few will understand, but I do. Look at that. Oh yeah, this is what we come here for. Look at that. There you go. Red Thunder! Oh yeah, big time. It's all man. Movement. Every time you catch one, they start creeping closer.
Oh, yeah, an itsy bitsy teeny weeny.
Keeper.
That
looks like the same one.
Mine,
Oh, Hunter's got one. Whoa!
No. Some people are good, and some people are great.
God,
that's so small.
Yeah, but this would be good walleye bait, though.
Waka waka, This is a keeper.
Good pull.
I don't know if this is a keeper or not. But
it's a border one.
You can catch them in the summer, right?
Yeah, right. Let them go. There we go.